man, we've got an amazing show for you tonight. World premiere videos from Limp Bizkit and KoRn. A performance by Limp Bizkit with Method Man. Method Man and Redman doing a track off their Blackout album. Plus unsigned artists from our website, Skycopter 9. And last but not least, Power Man 5000. Come on, it's amazing. It's going to be so cool.
And a quick thanks to all the online voters who logged on to www.farmclub.com, AOL keyword farmclub, and voted for which artists from our site they wanted to see.
Okay, now it's time. We're going to hit them with something hard. We're going to stick them with something limp. Ladies and gentlemen, Limp Bizkit! How amazing is that? Good to see you, my brother. Limp Bizkit in the house, make more noise! Guys, thanks for coming and hanging out at Farm Club with us. Good to see you guys here. Now, let's talk a bit about break stuff. You know, the song, I mean, Significant Other has sold 5 million copies now. The record has just been one of the most important records of the year. So much stuff is going on. You guys have been, people have, you know, tried to say that you started the riots at Woodstock, you know, that this song breaks stuff. What do you guys think? You know, you were taking a lot of heat for that crap. Now, how do you feel about that, Fred, in retrospect?
I just think it's bull.
Okay, absolutely.
You guys, I don't know what you're talking about at all. I didn't hear anything about that.
You know, it's really interesting about this song is that it definitely gets people energized. At your shows, people explode. Tell me a bit about the lyrics of the song, Fred. Was there ever any one incident that made you think about the track, Break Stuff, the lyrics you came up with?
Everybody's here had one of them days, right? It's just one of them days you wake up and you just...
Everybody.
It's just one of those days when you don't want to wake up. Everything is. Everybody sucks.
Yeah, one of those days.
That's good.
We have those days a lot.
Yeah. You know, we're psyched. This is another video that you directed, Fred. You've done some great stuff. You've done videos for KoRn. You've done something Stained. Now this one, you got a bunch of fans in this one. Tell me a bit of how that happened.
It's like we always try to think of the tightest way that we could possibly get even more closer to our fans and the listeners and the believers. And the only thing we could think of is just let them take the mic and sing the song how they would sing it and how they would do it. You know what I mean?
You know what? Fred's right. It's not about the critics. It's about the fans. At the end of the day, that's what really matters, right?
That's all that matters.
Absolutely. Well, let's check out the world premiere of the video right now for Break Stuff, ladies and gentlemen. Limp Bizkit! Yeah! Let's make some noise.
Yeah.
It's an amazing video. It's got the energy.
You like that?
I think it's awesome.
You like that?
Absolutely.
It's unfortunate that you guys just played the wrong video. It's not the right edit. Y'all... up first show.
What's up with that?
I don't know.
Who we gotta yell at about that?
You need to fit the right video in there by the end of this show. That's
all I'm saying. Oh, yeah, we will. You know, we always take care of that.
That was the wrong one, Matt.
It was?
I'm gonna kill you.
That's okay.
Well,
that's great. That's what's great about live TV. Somebody's always f***ing up.
Yeah, it's a good thing, right?
But it's the Farm Club.
That's what keeps it real, anyway. This is the Farm Club, by the way. Everybody, let's have a round of applause for Limp Bizkit. By the way, they're coming back to perform with Method Man later on, which I'm pumped about.
In together now. Shut the fuck up.
Yeah. All right. I got another little surprise for you. Allie and I have got another surprise. We got a couple friends of yours that are going to come out right now. Yeah. See, this is a homecoming, you know what I mean? These guys are friends, you all know that. Oh. Fieldy and Jonathan from KoRn, everybody. Can you blame them? Now, I just want to say how amazing it is tonight, and I got to thank my friends over here because Jonathan and Fieldy were nice enough that tonight we're going to see the world premiere of the new KoRn video as well. How amazing is that? How cool is that?
Hey, I heard they showed the wrong Limp Bizkit or something. Why don't you get your straight?
Yeah. Tell us about the video, John. What was it like?
It was long, hard, tiring, and it came out pretty cool.
He's lying.
I'm very f***ing tired.
Hey, Jonathan, you had a couple guests in the video. Bridget Nielsen.
We had Bridget Nielsen, which was in Rocky, other movies, and Udo Kier.
Beverly Hills Cop, too.
Yeah, she was in Beverly Hills Cop,
yeah,
too.
Yeah, right.
Udo Kier, Vampire.
Remember her?
Blade, yeah, and stuff.
She was mean.
Dude, she was crazy. She was insane. I was sitting there getting dressed, and she stripped butt naked right in front of me. I got to see all the goods.
Oh, yeah.
And it was tight.
Is she still
yeah,
on?
She's like butt naked. It was still tight.
Did you see everything?
I was like,
hey, no lie.
That's tight.
I'm not lying.
I'm not lying. It was
we were
good.
Running.
Now, let's talk about Spike and Mike's Sick and Twisted tour and the thing you're doing with Stained.
Yeah, we didn't take out Stained, which Fred found and signed. One of his bands. Really good band. We're going to take them out. We're also going to do Spike and Mike's Twisted Festival of Animation, which is a bunch of sick cartoons. We're going to have that go on before we go on. Be something different at a show. So get to see some sick stuff. It'll be pretty great.
Sounds awesome. That sounds amazing. Fieldy, you've been friends with these guys for how long now? How many years has it been?
You can't remember.
Come on.
Ever since Fred tattooed Nor on Head's back.
Nor.
No,
dude, he came up to us saying that he'd been a tattoo artist for years. He'd done tons of tattoos. It's like his third one. And you jacked head over. You still got
to
fix that.
He did this tattoo
on
me right
top.
Here.
It's all about bullshit.
So let's check out this video right now. Let's make a lot of noise. What do you say, man? I'm so pumped about this. Are we psyched? How incredible is it that you see the world premiere of a Limp Bizkit and a KoRn video in the same show, same hour?
It doesn't happen anywhere else but the Farm Club, baby.
You're talking about two bands who have changed the face of rock and roll. And absolutely, check it out. Here it is, the world premiere from the album Issues. This is KoRn and Make Me Bad. And let's hear it, everybody. That is amazing, man. That's cool. That's a dark video. It's awesome. I love the vibe of that.
I didn't know you were such an actor, Philly.
Are you feeling me?
Feeling you. I'm doing a movie, man. You want to be in it?
Nope.
All right, everybody. Listen, once again, let's hear an amazing round of applause. Let's give it up for Sam, Lee, Fieldy, Wes, John, Fred, Jonathan, and Allie, of course. How cool was that they came and debuted the new videos with us here on Farm Club? Thanks, brother.
Anytime, brother.
Appreciate it. Thank you, Jonathan. Oh,
thank you for having us, man.
Good to have you guys, man. All right. By the way, the guys in Limp are going to be back with Method Man to rock out in just a little while. In the meantime, check out our DJs, the world-famous Beat Junkies.
I do things and I work my ass off and I f***ing edit that video. I have a final version and the wrong one was played on that show. I'm going to take the whole f***ing band and that show and Matt Pinfield and that f***ing mic and stick it up your ass if you don't f***ing change it.
I'll see what we can do.
Still to come, performances by Limp Bizkit and Method Man.
Right, this is something that we don't rehearse. Method Man's on this side and there's Fred Durst.
Get that shit. Power Man 5000.
We like to feel like we're a team, you know, like we're dressed up.
And for their world television debut, Skycopter 9.
Just another show, I guess.
Just a month. Come get it.
Method Man and Red Man. And yellow. Power Man 5000.
It was described as a banana yellow, fright wig pompadour. So I like that. So I'm going to keep it.
Video and the new Limp. Limp Bizkit video. Now back to perform and together now from their multi-platinum album, Significant Other. Give it up for Limp Bizkit and Method Man.
In the charcoal, lava stamps and brands like a barcode. I'm dashing all the media strikes to keep the media dykes. It's reinforcement for the fight, and that alone will keep Jagati on the phone. Hang on in the zone, I got the bees on the track. Where the fuck you at?
Decal.
Let me hear your pictures from your mouth now.
Shut the fuck up.
I'm plugging in them social skills to keep my total bills over a million. The last time I checked it, thank God I'm blessed with the mind that I wreck it. Waited till the second round and knock it out.
They call me Big John Stump, my middle name, Mark. Dirty water flood, too much for you thug. I can't stand the flood. What up, Doc? Hold big gun like Elmo. The show shot, Mr. Meth, I'm unplugged.
Learn,
temperature's too hot for sunblock.
Burn,
playing with mines to get you state time. Locked behind 12 bars from a great mind. Killer bees in the club with his lady bum. Brother Swan to the dance floor to cut a rush. Love is love all day till they throw slug. And take another life with cold blood. Can't feel me till it's show blood. Murder is tremendous, crime is endless. Same sh- different day. Father forgive us, they know not what they do. All praise is due. I'm big like EZ and Big Bear Boom.
Sally didn't hear you.
Come on a little louder.
Everybody in together now.
What? What's that? I didn't hear you.
Come on a little louder.
Everybody in together now.
What?
Dead strong,
dead calm, dead by dawn.
Dead waking, dead wrong.
Let's get it on.
12 rounds of throwdown. Who hold crown? Protect love with 4 pounds. Get a relic, here we go. What's my scenario?
Coming through your stereo.
Wild brisket,
lifestyles up the prolific.
Ain't that since you might have missed a mineral. Word on the street, it's
they've been my thesis.
Knocked out they front teeth, trying to taste mine. Acting like they heard through the grapevine. Don't beat it for the baseline.
2 for 5 rhyme.
Pharmaceutical, hard as nails to the cuticle. Bet you find that monster.
Beautiful.
Wu-Tang and Limp Bizkit. Roll on the set, kick a hole in the speaker, pull the plug and then jack.
Hijack, so what's it all about?
Bow.
You think we're gonna run?
Run.
Maybe we can meet up on the sun.
Come on.
Passion is a vibe for the blood of virgin eyes.
Come on.
We're living on the track with the method. Unlocked,
block.
Get one shot.
Shot.
Until you dissolve, I'll revolve around everything you got. From out of nowhere, prepare, you're blinded by the glare. Looking out the stair, now you're turning to stone. Without a microphone, don't you forget you're in a zone.
So shut the fuck up.
And take that shit back, cause all your shit whack.
Dude, it was doo doo.
When it's laid out like that,
yeah.
Burning up your brain like a piston. So all those who didn't listen, never even knew what they were missing. Never even knew that the sky was falling down. Wu-Tang Clan for the crown.
What's that? I didn't hear you.
Shut the f*** up.
Come on a little louder. Everybody in the governor. What? Huh? What's that? I didn't hear you. Come on a little louder.
Shut the f*** up.
Everybody in the governor.
Shut the f*** up.
What?
It was over your head, Farmclub. Let's hear some noise. Say Farmclub. Say shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. Just shut the fuck up. Yeah, Limp Bizkit and Method Man.
One more time, and up next, Power Man 5000.
They could end up performing here on our stage, and right now, performing When Worlds Collide off their amazing album, Tonight the Stars Revolt. Let's hear it for Power Man 5000!
Now this is what it's like when worlds collide. Now this is what it's like. Now this is what it's like when worlds collide. This is what it's like.
What is it, relay? This going on here? You got the system for total control. Now is it ready? Body out there. Now watch yourself for you, cause we can't go. Let's go! What is it really that is in your head? Well, in life that you had just died. I'm gonna be the one that's taking over. Now this is what it's like when... Let's go! You, the need to fly on this bitter style. I'll go along, and then you realize when we get here, I say not a chip drop. Now who's the lion? Who is the devil? You can't decide, so I'll be your guide. And one by one, they will be hand chosen. Now this is what it's like when let's go. Are you ready to go?
I remember seeing you guys in small clubs, you know, and you guys are blowing it out. You have a big tour. You were nice enough to come down and be here at Farm Club tonight. You're selling out everywhere with Static X and Dope on tour. Spider, tell me a bit, you know, people always say that they thought it was interesting that you put out a couple independent records first. Major labels were trying to sign you, but you would wait a little bit.
Right. Well, sometimes bands like to jump in and get their label deal a little too early before they're ready, and we wanted to make sure we had time to be the best band that we could be.
Absolutely. Well, it's amazing. A new album. It's leaps and bounds. You keep jumping. Let's talk about the Boston scene that you're from. Are there any bands up there that you'd like us to check out we should know about?
Yeah, actually, there's a band out of Boston that I've been checking out called Half Cocked, unsigned band, so maybe people could check that out.
Yeah, Half Cocked. Check that out. Sounds great. Spider-Man, best of luck to you. Always great to see you, man. Guys, take care. Mike. KoRn 5000, everybody. Taking care of it.
Now, Matt's been making house calls to artists who have uploaded their music to our site. And recently, he went to Mitchell, South Dakota, and knocked on the door of Chad Sharp.
Hey, it's Matt Pinfield here in the heartland of America, Mitchell, South Dakota. Freezing my ass off.
I work evenings on KoRN, spinning the oldies, doing a little bit of news, weather, sports, all that good stuff.
With their computerized mixing mill, you'll be able to maximize the performance of your livestock.
It's a perfect job for me because I work 4 to 10 p.m. I have the rest of the day to do the music and things.
Got the DLC and the T-Bots, loving you nonstop, making your ears pop. I'll take you up to a place where we can fly, because it's a beautiful thing, you and I. Ow!